Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Now hitting, representing the St. Louis Cardinals, Paul Goldschmidt. And here we go. He takes on the bleacher section. It's out of here. Into the rough. Wow. Timber. That one into the tree fall. Minutes to go. And there it goes into the bleacher seats. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. To the bleacher. Two minutes remaining. Seven. No doubt about that one. Just 1 minute remaining. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. There's number 10. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. No question about that one. Another home run. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. And that ends the round. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate. Not challenger, representing the Tampa Bay Rays, number 56, Randy Arozarena. Let's start the clock. Minutes to go. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. And there it is, his third home run. He takes on the bleacher section. Two minutes remaining. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. And there it goes into the bleacher seats. Just 1 minute remaining. That's gone. Home run number 8. Seconds left. And that one gone into the second deck. It's out. out of here. Into the rocks. Wow. Is out of here. Heads up, bleachers. To the visitors' bullpen. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 12 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first, representing the Minnesota Twins, number 23, Nelson Cruz. The clock has officially started. That's gone all the way out to the concourse. That one is gone. Into the bleacher. That's number 4 in a row. Minutes to go. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. No doubt about that one. To the bleacher seat. Number 4 in a row. Two minutes remaining. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. Is out of here. Heads up, bleachers. just 1 minute remaining. That is out of here. It's out of here. Into the rock. Wow. His third consecutive home run. Left. Another home run. No question about that one. That one clears the wall. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the Cincinnati Reds, Mike Moustakas. The round is now underway. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. Into the fountain. That one's out of here and into the second deck. And that one's gone. Into the second deck. To the upper deck. Oh, that's a monster home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. Two minutes remaining. There's number 10. That's gone into the bullpen. Yes, sir. That one is gone. Just 1 minute remaining. No doubt about that one. Seconds left. And there it is, his 14th home run. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. Into the visitors' bullpen. That's three in a row now. That's number four in a row. And that ends the round. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the New York Mets, number 20, Pete Alonso. The round has officially begun. Concourse. That one's out of here. Off the barbecue stand. Smoking. His third in a row. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. See you later. Into the bleacher. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seat. Bleachers. 2 minutes remaining. Another home run. To the rocks. Wow. Just 1 minute remaining. It's gone. Home run number 12. 30 seconds left. Oh, that's a monster home run. There's a home run. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, representing the New York Yankees, number 99, Aaron Judge. And here we go. See you later. Into the bleachers. To the rough. Wow. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. 3 minutes to go. Goodbye. He takes out the bleacher section. Hat trick. Three in a row. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. One. 2 minutes remaining. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Oh, that's a monster home run. And that one gone off the yogurt stand. Out of here. His 13th home run. No question about that one. Another home run. And that ends the round. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Now hitting, representing the Los Angeles Dodgers, Max Muncy. Let's start the clock. That one out of here and into the second deck. Goodbye, that's into the bullpen. To the second deck. out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. Number four in a row. Minutes remaining. Let's go. Home run number 8. To the visitors' bullpen. There's number 10. That's 3 in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. Home run number 12. 30 seconds left. See you later. That one in the bullpen. And there it is. His 14th home run. And no time remaining, that will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Boston Red Sox, J.D. Martinez. Let's see what he can do. That's gone into the bullpen. See you later. Into the bleacher. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. To the concourse. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. The wall. Two minutes remaining. Another home run. Timber! That one's into the tree farm. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. That's gone over the deep part of the wall. Just 1 minute remaining. No question about that one. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. Seconds left. It's out of here. Into the rock. Wow. Oh, that's a monster home run. And that ends the round. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 46, Paul Goldschmidt. The clock has officially started. That one is gone. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. Into the bleacher. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Minutes to go. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. One. Two minutes remaining. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. Another home run. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. To the visitors' bullpen. No question about that one. Seconds left. And there it is, his 14th home run. One. And that one, gone. He takes out the deepest part of the yard. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 9, Mike Moustakas. The clock is now running. And the round has begun. That one's out of here and into the second deck. To the second deck. And there it is, his third home run. Three minutes to go. to here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. That one out of here, up onto the rooftop area. It's out of here, into the rocks. Wow. 2 minutes remaining. Four in a row now. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. It's gone. Home run number 12. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. His third in a row. Seconds left. That's gone into the bullpen. A monster home run. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. And that ends the round. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Aaron Judge. Yeah. The round has officially begun. Timber! That one into the tree farm. That's gone all the way out to the concourse. And that one's out of here to the deep part of the ballpark. It's out of here into the visitor's bullpen. 3 minutes to go. No question about that one. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. There's number seven. Two minutes remaining. That's gone. Home run number eight. Another home run. Here and into the second deck. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. See you later. Into the bleacher. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. 30 seconds left. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. That's gone over the deep part of the wall. Another home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting The challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 28, J.D. Martinez. Let's see what he can do. Timber! That one's into the tree farm. That one is gone. His second home run. To the rock. Wow. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. 3 minutes to go. See you later. Into the bleacher. He takes on the bleacher section. Oh, that's a monster home run. And there it goes, into the bleacher seats. 2 minutes remaining. Number four in a row. Five straight home run. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. It's gone. Home run number 12. Three in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. And that one gone. He takes off the deepest part of the yard. Bleachers, 30 seconds left. See you later. Into the fountain. His third consecutive home run. Now five in a row. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Hitting first in this championship round, number 9, Mike Moustakas. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. And that one gone into the second deck. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. Into the upper deck. That one out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. Five straight home runs. That one out of here and into the second deck. 3 minutes to go. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. The way to the upper deck. There's number 10. 2 minutes remaining. No question about that one. Into the visitor's bullpen. He takes on the bleacher section. That's gone into the bullpen. His third in a row. Thirty seconds left. A home run. He's 16th in the round. And there's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17th. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 28, J.D. Martinez. The championship round has officially started. To the deepest part of the ballpark. That gone all the way out to the concourse. 3 minutes to go. See you later. Into the fountain. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. That's gone. Into the bullpen. To the bleacher seats. Two minutes remaining. There's number seven. Into the bleacher. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. Just 1 minute remaining. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. Seconds left. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. another home run. And no time remaining, that will do it. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Mike Moustakas.